tears in the sky turned into rain. I know you wanna cry from the hurt and pain. It's hard to see God in the eye of the hurricane. And so you wanna turn away from this chapter in your life when it turned the page. It's the hard knock life and the earth decaying. Trying hard not to murmur and complain. It's easier said than done with those hunger pains. You can't even buy your son Burger King. Just got laid off, so currently trying to make ends meet, and that's a front strain. I know you're stressed out, gotta learn to pray. So God can give you peace for the burdens laid. Down at his feet where the service lay. He loves you, so don't turn away. You and the fire, but won't burn in the flames.
But right now I hear, but I wanna see. I need you to show me. You bottle my tears. Pain is the key to making me holy.
I know it's cold in the winter months, and I know that try you in the middle of. Man, I know it might feel like a little much. Know it might feel like a little much. No deliverance is slow like the little bus. Don't faint, stand firm, no giving up. Understand that God won't give you more than you can bear. Your trials are just little cubs. And big hill, big plan, man, little us. I know the season in your life is a little rough. I know you're drinking up strife from the bitter cup. God is painting a picture of himself, so it's gotta be beautiful. He's gotta use bright colors and muted tones. Gotta use life comforts and funerals. I know it hurts, but it helps you grow.
Right now I can't.
My pain is for someone else. Cause death in me is life in you. That's what we see when he died for you. It's one man's pain is another's pleasure. Just as one man's trash is another's treasure. Sometimes God won't cause the pain. He'll create the fire and the rain. I hear you praying, Lord, take it all away. But if he won't, it's because he knows what it takes to produce fruit and make his people whole. He knows when pressure is applied to cold. A beautiful diamond is the goal. You in the fire, but you're coming out as pure gold. Let's go. See, I think it's important for us to have a big picture perspective on pain. A lot of times we see pain as a bad thing. Trials, suffering. You see it as a bad thing. But when we look in the scriptures, we see that God prescribes pain. He doesn't just allow it. He causes it sometimes. Read Deuteronomy chapter 8. Into the image and the likeness of his son. So I just want to encourage the people of God.